dancing ceremony, I think, is a testimony of the strong support given by Media Corps to the Singapore Police Force. And it is also a testimony of the success of C.L.I.F. 1. And I would like to see this C.L.I.F. 2 just as memorable and just as exciting.
Yeah! My character is a very capable, very intelligent police officer. The difference between this character and the character that viewers are actually familiar with in Unriddle is she's not so hard and she's not so cold, and she's more of a warm individual. She has had a sister in her childhood who was abducted and who was raped, and this is part of her motivation to join the police force. So she's very motivated regarding solving cases, and she's very driven. The one in Unriddle is a little more extreme. She's willing to take maybe not by the book measures to solve cases, whereas the current character would be a little bit more, of course, by the book. I'm fascinated with police work and crime stories. It's something I'll never get sick of.
I'm in the Special Victims Unit, so I deal with a lot of like sexual abuse cases, rape victims. It's going to be very different from what I did in season one, because in season one I was an investigative officer in a police station. So a lot of the crimes that we are dealing with, they don't involve murder so much, and they don't involve blood. But this time round, I think I will get a chance to see that side of what the police have to do. I think the new series is going to be a lot bigger, a lot more action, a lot more blood, and possibly a lot more romance than it did before. Relationships, emotional up and downs, I think that's what people can expect from C.L.I.F. 2. But hopefully in the story, I'll get to explore the emotional effect that the victims that I come in contact with have on me and my personal life. I think it's always interrelated in real life anyway, so hopefully I can get to explore a little bit more of that and create a more like multifaceted character for this season. I think it's going to be a lot more exciting, because I think now I get to use a gun. I didn't get to use it in season one, so I'm kind of looking forward to it.
It's a quite challenging role. Yeah, I've been, you know, talking to the real officers, find out more about how you take to make it more real as a police officer. This is my first time playing as a police officer, so when I put on the uniform, I feel very proud.